Well, how do? Young Willy McBride, do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while neath the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. And I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great fallen in 1916. Well, I hope you died quick and I hope you died clean, or young Willy McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the dead march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last boston chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? And did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1916, to that loyal heart you're forever 19. Or are you a stranger without even a name, forever enshrined behind some old glass pane? In an old photograph, torn, tattered and stained, and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the dead march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last boston chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun, now it shines on these green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze that makes the red poppies dance. The trenches have vanished long under the plough. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses in mute witness stand. To man's blind indifference to his fellow men, and a whole generation that were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the dead march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last boston chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Now I can't help but wonder, young Willy McBride, do all those who lie here know why did they die? And did they believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end wars? Well, the suffering, the sorrow, again.